Kalvin Phillips scored his first goal for Manchester City from a penalty in their 3-2 win over Crvena Zvezda in the Champions League. He took the spot kick after Phil Foden gave him the ball, following a conversation with Bernardo Silva. Pep Guardiola praised Phillips as an incredible penalty taker and hoped he gained confidence from the goal. Phillips, who joined City from Leeds in 2022, faces an uncertain future at the club and could leave on loan in January.